Some people protect the surrounding tissues with petroleum jelly. I just tend to use a swab just in case I need it for any excessive venal. Again, you need to just check all that epinicium has been separated, which it has.